Thank you, Ms. Olivia. All right, now, must make a big difference with having a few people here and lots of people here, because here it is, 11:34. Last week, I didn't get up to preach until 12:08. So, I don't know. I'm not a super mathematician, but there's like a big difference there. Anyways, let's open our Bibles to John chapter 17, beginning in verse 11. Beginning in verse 11, John 17 and 11. And now I am no more in the world, but these are in the world, and I come to thee. Holy Father, keep through thine own name those whom thou hast given me, that they may be one as we are. Now going down to verse 21. That they all may be one, as thou, Father, art in me, and I in thee. That they also may be one in us, that the world may believe that thou